And today, YouTube, I am going to show you how to download movies. So, I have got them. All you need is Deep in it and YouTube, but I'll show you. And I'll show you a website to get them on. But this is how to bin them on Dictionary. You turn to download them and deep in it to put them on. So let's get started. So I'll open Google Chrome. I've got a cold still. So we'll go. So what? Deep burner. You'll be there. Yes. Download. Yep. Deep burner. Oh. Just go back. This is it. Right, so you wanna come here? Download now. So you'll click keep, and I'm going to start because I've got it. So I'll finger this for you. Put this in the description. Okay, we open a new one. So we'll go to you saw the downloads. I can't find it, but I will find it for you. Here we go. That's it. So I'll put that in the description for you. But, so download them too. I'll show you a website to go on it, and I'll put this in the description. It's called Pirate Bay. Pirate Bay.com. It says no. I'll show you. Right, so if you want a quick way, so go to Pirate Bay.org. Sorry. Yeah. Six tournaments, like maybe a Home Alone or something crap. But anyway, I haven't spelled it right. You can get albums as well. What else? I know. Toy Story 3. Watch. So look, it's all here. You can even get in 3D if you want. By the way, can I just ask you, always get the ripped files, because they're the best quality. So you can also get games on this, Hindi now with just like what? That's a rip file, but if you can see it says movie. That's it. And that's English, so we'll go on that and click this, get this to, no, get current file, right. What? So look, now that's downloading. Once you've downloaded it, you put blank disk skin and then you'll click do that deep in there. You click that first one and then you just get your film from there like what. These are ones I've downloaded. SOS. User. Tom. Ice. Look. It is a handy thing instead of buying a film for like 32 quid. Look, I've downloaded the In Between Us movie. You can even download maybe pay per views. Like, I've downloaded wrestling. And all that. And I've downloaded all them, so hope you enjoyed, and now you can watch videos, get films without paying for them. Thank you.